The storm brought trees down on power lines and into roadways in Grand Isle. Route 314, connecting Route 2 to the ferry, was blocked off for several hours. At the ferry landing, a roof came down right in the parking lot. The path of this storm was narrow but intense.
Right behind the tree is my house.
Keith Billings was home when the storm hit.
Well, the windows were rattling. The door blew open on the front door, and trees started coming down.
He said the trees were loud but missed his house. People in the area say the storm came on fast.
Just instantly. I never saw a storm come so fast.
Larry Carlson said the rain was so heavy he could hear the damage before he could see it.
It was really loud. You know, there were a bunch of trees cracking, and we lost our wall on the patio deck, and you could hear all this stuff going on. I couldn't see it until, it dissipated.
Neighbors to the north and south lost trees also. There were no reports of injuries, but people here say they're growing weary of the damage, some still cleaning up from a storm earlier this month.
Yes, on July 4th, this limb came down. So, this tree is gone.
In Grand Isle, David Schneider, News Channel 5.